Welcome to Project Pro Code Recipes. In this video, we are going to learn on how to convert categorical features into numerical vectors and as well as reconverting those numerical into categorical again. Sorry for that. So this is my code snippet. I have copied this code and I have pasted that in my Jupyter notebook. I'll explain to you the code over here as well as run this for you. So let's get started. Now, categorical features to numerical features. So basically, whenever you feed your data points into the model, they need to be in numerical format as your computer only understands numbers. So basically, there's a process of conversion of categorical into numerical features, which we need to implement before feeding those numerical, those categorical into the model. Categorical can be name of a city, name of a person, or gender of a person, etc. Now, there are many methods of conversions. For example, I have already explained three of them, that is specifically converting them based on your choices. The second is label encoding and the third is one-hot encoding. You can go to our YouTube channel and see a detailed video of that. Now, so that was all about the explanation. Now let's get started with the code. So here I defined a function named Kickstarter underscore example 26. Now I imported warnings and I filtered them using warnings dot filter warnings ignore. Now from sklearn I have imported pre-processing, and then from pandas I have imported pandas for manipulating my data frame. Now here I have created a data dictionary. So this is a data dictionary and I have converted it into data frame by using pandas dot data frame function. You need to pass the data dictionary, then you need to pass the column name, and then I have initialized it under the name df. Now after that I have initiated my pre-processing. I have label encoder, so under the name le. Now le.fit df score, and then this list gives me the classes of the classes of the score that the label encoding is doing, and after that le.transform, this will finally transform my df score, that it will convert it into numerical vector. Now after that here is a method of reconverting that into reconverting the numerical into categorical. So basically when it does this conversion, it already stores a mapping from those numerical values to the categorical values. Now le.inverse transform, so 221012. Now you can see my numbers were like normal, strong and weak. My categories were normal, strong and weak. Then after encoding it made it 12021. It gave strong 1, weak 2 and normal 0. Don't think that these are the weightages given to them, but when the model is trained, it adjusts its weightage according to that. Now after that li.inverse transform, so basically this is inverse transformation from numerical to categorical. I am just passing this array, so 221012. Now you remember 2 represented weak, and 1 represented strong, and 0 represented normal. So you can see it has been converted in the similar manner. This has given me the list of the array containing the categorical features after categorical features corresponding to these numerical features. So this was all about codes in this video. For more industry relevant project, you can visit our website, and for more code recipes like this, you can visit our website as well as our YouTube channel. You can also get your customized code by using the click here function over here. You just need to submit your request and the code will be made available to you. Now, this was all about the codes in this video, and the URL for the code in this video is available in the description below. Thank you.